last line of the letter.
Yeah.
This is how, you know, this is what, how they work.
Yeah.
And the very demeaning response.
What did the last line say of the?
It said in the letter that we're not. We said if he continues, if the chancellor continues to divide.
Yeah.
And it was appropriate. There was a protest
yeah,
on
I
the
saw.
Other side.
There were two of them. Yeah. They screamed my name from the other side. Deutsch, Deutsch.
Really? Well, they positive.
Positive.
It's
yeah.
good. You were there? You were outside?
I know. When I walked in,
oh, you walked in.
There was one crazy guy in the front, in the parking lot, against the chancellor. But then on the other side of the park, there was like tons of people who were supportive of the letter. So they all were screaming.
Oh, one
out.
Guy was against the letter?
No. So the one guy, when I walked in, he was supportive of the letter.
Oh, okay.
Right? But he was like a lunatic. Then he had a bunch
of... What
did
he look like?
Spanish guy. And then you had a bunch of people on the other side of the park all supportive of the letter, and they all screamed my name.
I'm getting so many on social media, so many people supporting. I got like three against and 100 and something, 150.
Yeah, well you have, I'm happy to see that those who are supportive are actually becoming more vocal. I'm happy. But I don't understand, like, Bill Colton is signed on, and him and Traeger are supposed to be very close. And Traeger was sending out tweets, right, which actually slammed him also.
Yeah.
But the
you
every,
know,
every
they
tweet...
A curry favor. He wouldn't even, like... They're all on the... DOE reached out to everyone.
Yeah,
and
I know that.
Are. So they're all, like, doing yeah. their bidding. Is that
yeah,
what
yeah.
you guys are going
to
do?
Oh, you want this to happen? You want this? You want this
yeah,
a relationship?
And that's why a lot of yeah. people... That's why some people, like, love the letter, but they wouldn't sign up. Like, Jonah, I need... I got trailers. I need to lose
yeah, he told me. Yeah,
I'm not going to sign up.
Yeah.
And then Kalman said, "Oh, I can't because my, you know, my wife is
yeah.
in the office."
Yeah.
But he liked it.
Who?
Kalman liked it.
Yeah.
But he won't sign on.
Yeah.
And Justin liked it.
Yeah. Well, I signed on because of you. Yeah.
Maybe really? Once in a while.
No, yeah, because I like the, you know, I support the test, right? And I don't think that they should. I mean, I personally think, which I can't say publicly, is that if you're just going to allow people to come in from in the name of diversity, you're just putting these kids up for failure. So
because we uncovered a whole scam. There's grade inflation in many of the districts. We could check on your district. That means the kids who are actually passing the statewide math
yeah.
in English, in some schools, especially in the Bronx, let's say 92% passing rate in the class, the math class. Guess how many pass the statewide? 4%.
Yeah.
So you got 92% passing the class, but only 4 of them, 4%. Where in other districts, it's like your district might be 70, 80%.
Yeah.
Their districts.
No.